Tanse kakio, netutamtek, egwa wagu mangantek, Janice Makokis, netzikasun, nehia wisquonia, unexkaponik, otinia. What I said in my Cree or Nehio language was, hello everyone, my friends, my relatives, my name is Janice Makokis. I'm a Cree woman from the satellite Cree nation located in Treaty 6 territory in what is now called Alberta. I'm an Indigenous legal scholar, a truth teller, an Indigenous rights and treaty advocate, an activist, and an educator. I'm super excited to get to share some space with you soon and talk to you about Indigenous rights, inherent rights, treaty rights, Indigenous laws, and what Indigenous self-determination is. I'm particularly excited to speak to the next generation of leaders who will help change our world for the next seven generations so that we can live together in peace and friendship the way our treaties intended for us to live here together on Turtle Island. Eximaga, talk to you soon.
Hi folks, my name is Spencer West and I'm a gay disabled motivational speaker, content creator, and author. And I'm really excited to be a part of this year's Human Rights Symposium. I'm going to be sharing a bit of my journey with you so you can get a glimpse into what a lived experience of someone that has a physical disability and also identifies as gay, how those intersect, the barriers that I face, some of the incredible experiences that I've had, and ways that you can be allies to both of these communities. I'm really looking forward to the Human Rights Symposium because I think this is a great way for us to learn about other people's experiences and then how we can all become allies once the symposium is over and go out into the community and continue to fight for social justice for everyone. I look forward to seeing you soon.